All right, everybody, what's going on? Welcome back to another episode of the Omaha Twisters here on Localized Content on YouTube, Localized _ Content on Twitch. Round 2, Game 2, San Diego Admirals. We won Game 1 in Omaha, so Game 2 looking to close out the series here on the road in San Diego. Good start. One game away from the championship series. So let's close it out so we can play either Cincinnati or the other team. I don't know what the other team is. Five nothing. Two greens to start off the game. That's the MVP of the league right there, Ryan Thompson. We're on the board. The visitors with the ball. You gotta finish that, Turner. He's gonna pull up. An easy dunk. No way. Shooters in the game. Here are the guys who have been hitting with consistency from outside the arc. Pass to Thompson. Jennings launches it. Another three. Early. Yeah, no chance. I tried to pump fake with Wyatt and then put it up, but that obviously didn't happen. Turner is so good.
Sweet
Another block. That time it's Scott. Got him up in the air, throw it down.
Sharp.
13-10 minute left here in the first. Could give him time. I don't know. It's just tough for me to do when I have an 18-year-old son averaging 12 and 13 in the postseason on like 80% shooting. Actually, isn't Hayes shooting like that's a bucket. 17-13 after one.
Game is full. Offense is coming free and easy as we wrap up the first. Up by four, and back in a moment as we'll get underway with quarter number two.
All right, here we go. Second quarter, up 4, 17-13.
What do you guys think about the visitors here in this one? What's separate? Rebounding made all the difference in the first quarter.
Banked it in. I thought he was going to clang it off the front of the rim. But I'll take that. Ooh. Wanted that one.
33% so far in this game. Takes one from 10 feet. Is Hayes with the rebound.
Yep. Yep. Acceptable.
All the way to the bucket, no resistance, just swipe the candy bar.
Hayes with a screen on Thompson. Inside.
Open. He never dunks the ball. I don't know why he doesn't dunk the ball. I wish he would dunk the ball.
Great team basketball. It's good movement and sharp vigorous pass.
Going in.
Solid defense from Hayes. Defended by Thompson. Over to the wing. Unloads.
No, it wasn't early. Nice.
He's got six.
We're hot. 23-15. Ducey, no good from three.
For Omaha, they've gone 3 of 5 since the beginning of the second. To the paint.
There we go. He threw that one down. He threw that one down.
Good call. You have to at least try to protect the rim.
Good job to recognize the
terrific design and execution, leading to an opportunity right at the rim. And this is who's leading the charge when it comes to rebounding here in the postseason.
Wow. All right, here we go, 25-17.
3 minutes gone by. Screen on Thompson.
Here, Clark.
Shot clock at five. Pass to Scott.
I would have liked the jumper there.
For San Diego, they've got 2 of 6 field goals to go in the second. Here's the three.
Oh my gosh. He threw that down.
Maybe even more important to an offense than great passing on the perimeter. Those are areas where you gotta be careful.
Thompson with a screen. Scott with a rebound.
It's one thing to prevent the layup. It's another to do it without fouling. Just terrific defense.
Tough.
San Diego shooting 32% for this game. Not what they're hoping for. Pass to Jennings. Ross with it. Launches a three. This makes him hold for four. Not a great start.
If he's going to keep shooting, they've got to run some plays for him. Screens, pick and rolls, anything they can do to get him started.
Here's Scott. It's off. Number 7 in the game now. They need something good to happen here.
Yeah, they've gone way too long without a score.
And the ball goes out of bounds.
It's a great recovery. Came out of nowhere for the block. Look, he's at the free throw line when it starts to go up.
Chasing down blocks and making an impact. Passes to Jennings. Thompson with a screen. 6 on the shot clock. The jump shot. And the ball goes out of play. Unable to keep it in.
What a game. What a game.
1 minute left in the second quarter. Screen on Barnes. Down low.
Too easy. So just give me a dunk. Probably could have ripped that. Could have been a bucket. 29-19. At the half.
Shutting down the opposing offense. All right, stick around. We'll be right back after this.
Thanks for joining us for postseason basketball. Clearly, guys, the second half going to be a tough task.
I mean, the tenacity was lacking, the fight, especially on the glass. They were getting moved around underneath like furniture.
Seeing how things are shaking down for
Oh, so Cincinnati beat Nashville. Swept them. That's who's. That's who will play. Cincinnati beat Nashville. I say we'll play Nashville. We still got to win. Might as well take free throws. Can't kick at the Turner for a three. Two for two from the line, 31-19. Shot that through the backboard, but I'll take it. Sweet setup on that one. Soft interior D, and they've timeout. Take a timeout. 11-point lead for us. That's something they have to address here. Coach knows that. They know that in the timeout, they're going to hear about it and make the adjustment.
Pass to Ross. Now Barnes.
Board.
And their physical dominance has been on display. A 10 rebound advantage is a good indicator of how this game is going. Out to the wing. Wide open.
Splat.
11 points in the game.
Scott's back.
And I love how he's pushing the tempo and creating for others. He does this game in and game out. Incredible.
Nice to play with a point guard that takes pride in playmaking. It makes you move around just a little bit faster to get open spots.
Here's Jennings. Can't connect from long distance.
Yeah, they're going to try to search out for somebody that's got a hot hand right now. 1-4 to start the half.
3-pointer. Knocks down the hall. Okay.
Well, the talk at halftime.
Two open. Right. He's the MVP.
3 buckets to start the quarter.
Over to the left wing. Pass to Trent. Here's Jennings. He's got 11. Just two to shoot. Double by Turner. And here's Thompson for three. A rebound by Turner. Turner's got 5 rebounds in the game.
Yeah, starting the half here, 1 for 5, and the offense might need an ironing out.
A rebound by Ross.
Well, just the first miss of the half there. They have to be happy 3 of 4 to start it off.
Pass to Trent. Now here's Barnes.
He just beat me. I was not ready. I was expecting 3 seconds he's going to pull up.
Distributing the ball the best.
for Omaha. They've gone 3 of 5 from the field in this third quarter.
Great freaking screen. What the heck was that?
Screen coming. To the middle. The shake. And it's good on the layup. This is Turner's got 4 points in the quarter.
Sweet to be a difference maker in the game, and he's been a great option for them on these possessions.
Three from Barnes. Drills it from deep.
Zigzag cheese. Thought I had it.
San Diego, they've gone 4 of 8 in the third. Outside Barnes. There's 1:26 left to play in the third quarter of basketball.
Oh, and yeah, he still was moving. It was coming in that time.
First team foul. Substitution in the court.
Down. I'll take the finish.
Yeah, showing a little versatility with their offensive attack. In the first half, it was about the three ball. In the second half, they emphasized interior scoring.
17 seconds left in the third. Oh, and Turner with a block.
Wanted him to keep running the floor, dude. At the end of the third, 42-31.
They've done well to disrupt the opposition, playing inspired defense. And don't go far. We'll be right back.
There we go. It's a good bucket. That is a good bucket.
San Diego shooting at 32% from the floor. Not good. Thompson passes to Nixon. Here's Granger. Just 5 to shoot. From 11 feet away. And cash it in from close range. Well, Omaha shooting 54% from the field so far on this one. Hayes with a screen on Thompson to the paint.
Threw it right to him. Had Cardinal in the corner.
Fast break, here we go. Here's Harrison. Throw it down on the breakaway jam.
What a two-way play. Just tremendous.
Yeah, the steal was slick. The slam topped it off.
And you say it time and time again. It always be there.
Too easy.
Finish. on Thompson. Pass to Hayes. To the inside.
No.
Here's Cardinal.
I wanted to hit Rodich in the corner, but he refused to pass it to him. That's why I need to always do the manual choosing who I pass to. Hayes just got baptized. Point game.
4 points is scored. You don't want to ever give up points on the boards. That's the lesson for the team there. That's a hustle play to save points. So the left side wing. It's up to three.
I think I was late there. Yeah.
For San Diego, they've got 3 of 7 attempts in this fourth quarter at home. Harrison with the bucket.
And their offensive game plan is clear. Get it inside.
No!
He was clapping the heart of saying these guys loving the effort right now. We'll keep the intensity on them. We've no doubt in their mind that this game is ours. Guys, back to you.
Okay, good stuff. Thank you.
Trying to advance the ball with my chest because I was itching my leg. It's gonna be a 3-point game here. Crap. Got one. 6 point game. Why did I step back? Let's go. Need to stop. Let's go.
to Thompson.
No,
we've got 22 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter. 13 feet out.
That's all you.
No good. And so they choose to intentionally foul. He is trying to keep this game alive.
Yes. A 4-point lead now, 53-49. Really bad second half. No quick threes.
11 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter. And they stop the clock as soon as they can with the intentional foul. Yeah, and there's no question they have to foul. And he misses the first one. Boy, he wanted that one to go.
Make it two once again. 8 seconds left. We're win.
For three. Jennings, no good.
We advance. We made it past where we did last year. We're going to the championship. Face Cincinnati. Oh, thank goodness.
This was their vision from day one. They believed in themselves.
We win.
Now, Grant,
go team.
To accomplishing their ultimate goal. And no question, BA. They'll take a second to...
Box score. Jennings gave us 11. Thompson gave us 10. Barnes, whatever. On our side, Derek Hayes, 7-9. 14-6 off the bench. Solid. Turner, 12 points, 9 rebounds. McClinton, 11 points, 12 assists. Didn't shoot well from three, though. Scott, 11 points, 4 rebounds. Holland had 6 points, 4 assists. Solid. Solid, solid. The scoring did not get distributed very far because we only scored 53 points. But we got the Cincinnati Lions in the next one. They beat Nashville in a sweep. Of course, they Nashville has Nasir O'Neal. But on this team, they got Desmond Rasmussen. Jacoby O'Quinn is the main guy. He's averaging 20 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists in the playoffs. That's crazy. But yeah, main guy is Rasmussen and Jacoby O'Quinn. All right, that'll do it for this episode of the Omaha Twisters. Localized content on YouTube, localized underscore content on Twitch. See you guys in the next episode for the finals, game 1. See you guys then. Goodbye.